So to do a back uprise on the parallel bars, first you want to be comfortable and just hanging in upper arm hang. So you're going to put your arms out to the sides. The bar should be, I usually go back from my elbow to my fingers and then another two fingers. You want to put your arms on the bar like this, put your hands down, make sure your thumbs are around, and just see if you can hold yourself up for a few seconds. You can also do a little bit of shrugs if you want. And then you can also do some small swings on the low bars. So next you want to do some swings on the higher key bars. You can just jump up or you can put your hands like this. Flip you around and pull yourself up. And when you're ready to try a back uprise, as you're swinging in the back, you want to drive your heels and you're just going to push your arms up, kind of like a dip.